Is it just me? Or is it getting crazier out there?
When I was a little boy and told people I was going to be a comedian, everyone laughed at me. Well, no one's laughing now.
You can say that again, pal.
She always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She says I was put here to spread joy and laughter.
You don't listen, do you?
What kind of coward would do something that cool with someone who hides behind a mask?
You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts.
You think this is funny?
Think that my life was a tragedy, but now I realize it's a fucking comedy.